Did you know that peccaries are not actually pigs? They're actually a very similar type of animal, still an ungulate with cloven hoofs, but they're actually from a group called the Tiaceri. And they are effectively the cousins 1,000 times removed from pigs. Their common ancestors, so the animals that eventually split into pigs and peccaries, lived around about 33 million years ago. That is halfway between Tyrannosaurus Rex saying bye-bye and today.